And it will be a power play for Minnesota. Riley gets a return. One-time shot. Missed the far post. Gathered in by Holla. Sets up Riley. Back to Holla. Back to Riley. That shot by Hall. Score! Taylor Hall, a one-time drive with 2 seconds left in the 4-on-3. And the Bruins take the early lead.
Well, we talked about Taylor Hall and trying to get him going. One area of the game where you can get your confidence and get your mojo is on the power play, and that's exactly what happens. 4-on-3, a little bit more ice, good one-touch passing. This puck goes through the five hole of Kokkonen because it goes off of Jonas Brodin in front. Looks like a harmless shot, but goes off the leg, and that sneak through the legs of Kokkonen. Hall's third power play goal of the season.
You know, I think having four guys out there almost took some pressure off the Bruins. They moved it crisper.